Two women from West Kelowna are facing charges for allegedly importing bath salts. 16 kilograms of the dangerous street drug was mailed from China. It was intercepted in Vancouver. The drug can be ingested in a variety of ways, often causing violent and psychotic behavior.